Anthony P. Colandro. I'm Executive Vice President of the ANJRPC. I'm also the owner of Gun for Hire and the owner of the Woodland Park Range in Woodland Park, New Jersey. I'm also the co-host of Gun for Hire Radio, the voice of 1 million New Jersey gun owners. I'm also proud to say I'm a sponsor of 9-year-old Cheyenne Roberts. I'm building a gun for her right now to compete with. I am here because I oppose A 2006, because it will, in fact, turn 1 million law-abiding, tax-paying citizens into criminals with one signature. How will this affect lawless criminals? What impact will it have on crime with the criminals? I own, personally, approximately $30,000 of guns, contrary to what Ceasefire New Jersey says, that they do not make 10-round magazines for. I also have in my possession, at my range, over $20,000 of magazines that hold more than 10 rounds. I want to know, Mr. Chairman, who will compensate me for those? We heard the majority leader before say there's going to be a magazine exchange. So is the state going to put aside $30 or $40 million for magazine exchange in the state of New Jersey? I need to know that because I think it's very important to all of us taxpayers and law-abiding citizens. Have you guys seen what is happening in Connecticut right now? 1 million gun owners in New Jersey are also going to say, like our brothers and sisters in the North, that we will not comply. And I can tell you here and now, I will not comply. So you can write these laws against us, us tax-paying, law-abiding citizens, but we're not going to follow them. That's it. Thank you.